Welcome on the channel Le Painting de Molly. Today a little haul from the store Action in France. I found a new collection of diamond painting with a paint that you know very well in the world. So I present you the first painting. So yes, I want to show you the box. You can see La Joconde de Léonard de Vinci que vous pouvez you can see in the Louvre Museum in Paris. So the canvas here, she's wonderful, our Joconde. You have 21 colors. I show you the paper with the picture here. And the diamonds, you have a lot of brown, here you can see brown, black of course, pink, you know, for the skin. Gray, here another brown, an orange, here you have a beautiful orange. So sorry for the noise, I know it's not pleasant. I don't show you the kit as usual. Then I found another. It's a painting from Johannes Vermeer. You can find it in Rijksmuseum in to Amsterdam. No, it's not. Yes, you can see she is totally gorgeous. I love it so much. So where is my picture here, and then all the diamonds. So red, brown, blue, another brown, pink, gray, gray, brown, and black. My third canvas. Before I show you the picture here and the canvas. my favorite with the other woman. This painting is from Johannes Vermeer too, and you can see it in Mauritius, The Hague. So, diamonds. I show you very quickly. You have a brown, yeah, another brown, a white, here brown too, brown again, a little red just here. So, and then the last, I show you the picture again. How much colors? So, this is a picture. So, and the diamonds. So, a gray. You have a brown, another gray. You have a white, another gray. Here, a very nice green, and a white too. So, that's all for me. I hope this new collection, you like this new collection. So, I want to say to you for next time, for next video. Bye bye.